racing season again. You can see we got the old baby here in the garage. We're stripped down pretty good. We're going to start putting some sheet metal back on now. Me and driver, we're out here working on it today, Sunday afternoon. It's all the time we had to work on it. Come on here, let's hold it. Come on, let's see what we're going to fix. Yeah, coming in here, we're going to cover this up. We're going to fill it out. Put it on the end. Place this quarter panel from here down to the end across the back. We're going to put it in right here. Of course, we cut about 2 inches of it out, 2.5 inches of it out. Along about here, all the way around to give us more wheel. Wheel power. I just hang on to my welding. You see these little small wheels and these tack wheels. And we'll come in and out of the ground and knock those tack wheels off. We'll put some Bondo on it. And you really won't be able to tell much about it after I get it done. It'll almost not be able to fill in some dents and holes here. Vince is working up in the front. We'll let this set just a minute. We'll come back and rub it down. While it's sitting, I'll clean the scraper off a little bit. This stuff starts getting hard real, real fast. This will get here, right here. We're going to waste nothing right here because it all costs a lot of money.
So I think I can come in here and cut some of it off.
Once it sets up too much, we won't be able to get it off.